back to that.
Oh, yeah.
This is looking out into the lobby and reception area with the concierge desk as well. And this area is the gift shop or shop. This is the path towards the beach access. We have a public beach access area as well as a private beach on this resort. So just towards that area is the public beach access, and then you walk some distance for the private beach. That's my room 3112 pool villa. I'll just go for a walk around the villa to see, first of all, whether people can look into it. So I can basically see how private it is. The more private, the better, obviously. So this area is basically out of service. I think you can still walk along this path. So that's looking into my villa. opens at 6:30 in the evening with live music. And then right at the base of this structure, that was the restaurant, more of a higher end restaurant. Just heading towards the lobby reception area. Children and adult swimming pool. We have two adults only pools and one for both adult and children, and this is the biggest one of the lot. Outside the private beach. of the indigo pearl. Just gonna get my feet wet and then go back. So it's lukewarm water.